And finally tonight, Sports 10 has some sad news to pass along. Former KZ Westfield softball player Katie Stinson has passed away. She was number 30 at bat here. Katie, who was just 20 years old, passed away sometime in her sleep last night. The cause of her death is still not known at this time. Stinson was a key member of the Lady Warriors softball team that advanced to the state finals a couple of years ago. That is it for Sports News 10. We'll be right back.